The swift and sudden release from solid land into the slick water was like a fall from a cliff, just before discovering she had wings to fly. The fear she felt as she dove into the unknown of her quest instantly transformed into a freedom flight of confidence, and paddled like a fledgling that had just discovered the joy and power of her own beating wings.
The river is flowing, flowing and growing. The river is flowing back.
There's
to
a haunting
the sea.
Quiet, a vicious void. Totems decayed, skulls growing moss. There's a scoured seascape, no canoe or paddler in sight. Rotting remains of tooled wood laying in dark caves of the dead. Breezes breathing soul-filled sighs as they push at my back, urging me onward along a watery route of a time lost.
Mother, carry me, your child I will always be. Mother, carry me back to the sea.